The key to telling the difference between something that is crispy, like this thin chip, and something that is crunchy, like this thicker chip, is to use your ears. No, I'm just kidding. Crispy foods make a higher pitch sound than crunchy foods. Let's have a listen. Can you hear the difference? Now you can use this distinction to tell the difference between all types of crispy and crunchy foods. What else can you do with this knowledge? Make a crispy tune, of course.
Thanks for watching America's Test Kitchen. What'd you think?
Well, leave a comment and let us know which recipes you're excited to make, or you can just say hello.
You can find links to today's recipes and reviews in the video description.
And don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
See you later.
I'll see you later.